Hey, it's Bessie LB, and I am back again on this Friday evening. Tonight, we are talking to a young man that has a serious issue with body odor. Let's see what it is that he has to discuss.
Hey, Bessie. I've been with my significant other for a while now, and I recently decided to go natural with a lot of my products. I've been using baking soda for my underarms and light soap so it doesn't dry my skin out, but will remove the layer of filth. I've noticed my girlfriend is not being very handsy with me, and I can't figure out if she doesn't find me attractive anymore or if I smell bad. She has mentioned my body odor a few times, but I didn't think it was that bad. What should I do? Mr. Funk Master.
Okay, Mr. Funk Master. Let me tell you something. Boy, you is too grown. You is too grown to be walking around with a BO. Ain't nobody trying to be dating nobody with nobody odor. And honestly, you shouldn't want to live with yourself funky like that. Like, it just don't make no sense. It don't add up. It ain't 1 + 1 = 2. It's like 1 + 1 = a damn fool. You need to figure that out. You know damn well you too grown to be walking around with the body odor. Now, if she smells it and she's uncomfortable, that's one thing. But it ain't no damn way that you don't smell it yourself. Now, I understand what you mean about going natural, child, because I done went natural now about a year and a half when it came to the deodorant. However, you definitely got to get that undergo, okay? You got to get that undergo because ain't no lady just trying to date no funky man. And I'm sure ain't no man trying to date no funky woman. Now, the thing is that you said that she started to act weird and all this stuff. Chances are, baby, it's the body odor. It is the body odor. I understand about wanting to be one with yourself, but if you really one with yourself, you're going to know when there's a little bit of funk and there's going to be something that you need to address up underneath them armpits, somewhere in the privacy or booty, whatever is funky, you got to focus on that. I encourage that y'all go natural together. I think going natural is a beautiful thing. You know, there's a lot of things affiliated to these products and ingredients that's out here that's supposed to be good for you that ain't good for you. So maybe you guys start a journey. You guys explore what kind of deodorants out there. You need to experiment together with different kind of body washes you need to use, toothpaste you need to use, whatever you need to do, but you need to make sure that you're buying it and that you're using it effectively. It got to be effective, because if it ain't effective, then you need to go to the store. You need to get your money back, and you got to find something else that's going to work for you and that's going to work for her. Do this thing together. Y'all in this thing together. Y'all love each other. Y'all gotta do it right. But baby, if there's something with the body odor, you gots to do something about it. You gots to do something about it. That's my advice now. Now you go on ahead and take care of yourself. Have a great weekend.